Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. This is Greedy Beauty's Lovely Locks, and today I'm just showing you a few of my creations. I believe I showed you guys this one before. It's just an ashtray that I made for my mom out of resin, and it came out so crystal clear, so perfect. I didn't even want to give it away. I actually wanted to sell it. I made another one, not identical, but very close to this one. That one didn't come out as clear. And she gave it to one of her friends as a gift for Christmas. See, this is her using the ashtray in her apartment. I should not be condoning smoking, but that's what she does. She's been smoking since about 9 years old, and she's not gonna quit. Now, this one here is terrible. I just did this one the other day, and it didn't come out clear at all. Maybe I had some bad resin. And this one is for 420. It's not finished, just wait. Now I'm just showing you, I believe these were still wet when I was showing these off, but you're going to see more of them toward the end of the video. I kind of hand painted the side where you see it's gray, and this one here I'm keeping for myself, the Backwoods Brats, and I just put a whole bunch of rhinestones and diamonds on it and blinged it out, and I don't even smoke. I just couldn't part with it, so I don't think I'm going to sell this one. And all of the ones that I will sell will be on my Etsy page. I will have all that information in the description below. So now we're going to go back to this one. It's Biggie Smalls, Tupac, and Nipsey Hussle. Rest in peace. This one, the red one, the sparkly one, I think I'm going to give to my aunt. She's also one that needs to quit smoking. And then she won't, but she'll enjoy it. So this is a set. These are the ones I will be putting on Etsy, the Heineken one. And I think it came out great. I really do. 420. Now see, here is where I put little stickers in them and poured resin on top, and this is how they came out. I think it's fun, and I'm gonna make some more solid colors, ashtrays and coasters, and sell them as sets on Etsy. This one here is my favorite. The Louis Vuitton rolling tray and ashtray. And I think the ashtray came out a little better than the rolling tray. The pink in the rolling tray is a little bright, and I should have mixed a little more brown into it, you know, to make it match the ashtray. Bud Light. A couple of these had some bubbles in them. You know, they're not perfect. But they're art, you know. They're not perfect. I'm showing you this again. Other one where it's like still pictures. This is a video. Let's see here. I don't know. I really don't want to part with this one either. You see the ashtray there. Let me know what you think. If I should sell this. If you guys want it. Just let me know if I should even put it on my Etsy page. And I'm showing you where all my mistakes on this one. See, I had a different method of the way I put the sticker in there. And the resin seeped up under it. And messed it up. This is a random one which didn't come out that well either. You can kind of see the outline of the sticker, which the sticker I made myself, so I'm still working out some kinks. So I'm not sure if I'm going to give this one away, you know, gift this one, or sell it on my Etsy page as well. But I'm definitely selling the sets. I'm just looking at, you know, the sides and everything and see how it came out. Just looking for little imperfections, which they are there. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you would like to actually see me record videos of me making certain projects, the ashtrays, the rolling trays, etc., please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And do not forget to hit that post notification bell so you don't miss another video. Peace out. See you when I see you.